voices in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
No, man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping. Not back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. Big risk, but I'm confident.
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood.
You
Let
are
him know-
all of you vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hold to mar the reflection of our passage. The culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're getting
one.
All of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I'll have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down, or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantoms closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
Never thought we'd have this many wounded.
Pelicans are gonna take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
You yes,
Let's
sir!
Let's do this!
Come
Follow
on, sir.
Me, sir.
I'll show you the way.
Perimeter's this way.
Base was built for some 20th century war. It's full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
Point of entry, best assessment!
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there!
We're with you, Chief.
Yeah, get some. We'll guard the op center, Master Chief. You clear the Covenant out of the hangar.
channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Open up!
Password, please!
You gotta be kidding me! What password?
The password so we don't open the door for brutes!
Do I sound like a brute to you?
Well, you could be held prisoner by brutes.
If I was held prisoner by brutes and knew the password, then the brutes could just force me to tell you the password and you'd open the door for them.
Okay, well now I'm definitely not gonna open the door.
But we need ammo!
Well, why don't you go ask your brute buddies then?
Those bastards off the deck! Pelicans can't launch until the hangar's clear!
That's me a dead working point!
Nice job.
Top center. Double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Attention. Hostiles reported outside the barracks. Barracks are under attack. All available combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep. Now.
Sir, this way!
Look! No! Coming out of the vents!
Line them up! Line them up!
Drones! All swarm! Take them down! Short control burst!
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Half-wit insects, the prophets use you like they used me. Protect their lives. Or all your hives will perish.
Ah! your own kill!
Everyone, hey, coming
in! Cable weapon!
Hoorah!
Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Woo! Are you a sight for sore eyes?
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. We're falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
Should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Brutes, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Ah. Call the service tunnel to the modem.
Your exit, a service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Elevator.
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.